Most wood shake shingles can be lifted with flat bars. Use two for lifting one up. You may need to leave a flat bar in for holding one of the shingles up. Work your way down with the flat bars to lift more shingles up. This allows room for sliding EasyOn in. When EasyOn is all the way in, pull out any of the flat bars. You will need to press down any shingles that may still be up. You can now choose to tape on or screw on EasyOn Gutterguard.